This is Movie Tone. Lionel Gamlin reporting. Severe floods following heavy rains in British Columbia have almost isolated the town of Squamish and damaged property to the tune of millions of dollars. Landslides threaten the Hope-Princeton Highway, its embankments being washed away in many places. Two bridges over the Chickamauga River have been smashed, and an emergency Bailey Bridge over the Capilano was also wrecked by storm and flood. In Quebec province, over the Saguenay River, they've been building the first aluminium bridge to be erected in this part of the world. Being about a third of the weight of steel, quite large sections are easily handled. My goodness, my girder. In California, the American Navy's biggest aircraft poses besides its fastest, by way of contrast. The small one is the new Douglas Research Skyrocket, a supersonic job, here being flown by a 44-year-old pilot. Speed, so they say, 770. Here at Falmouth are Paul Müller, 63-year-old German chemist, and his 18-year-old daughter Aga aboard their 16-foot sailing boat. They came in her to Britain from Soviet-occupied Germany in October, and their object is to sail to South America in search of peace and security. It looks pretty chancy to me. Backstroll, sounding just...